Hello and welcome to our live coverage of the Rajasthan Rumble boxing bout between India's Vijender Singh and Ghana's Ernest Amuzu. 22.02 IST, Vijender Singh beats Ernest Amuzu from Ghana by unanimous decision to retain WBO Oriental and Asia Pacific Super Middleweight titles. Vijender improves his record to 10-0 in professional boxing. 21.58 IST, end of round 10. Vijender seemed to have pulled a muscle somewhere on his upper body, that's why didn't attack too much in the final round. We will have to await the judges' verdicts before the referee can raise Vijender's hand as the winner. 21.54 IST, just one more 3-minute round stands between Vijender and his 10th win in professional boxing. 21.54 IST, end of round 9. Amuzu has never been knocked out in his career and he is doing all that he can to stay on his feet. But nothing can stop him from his third career loss now with just one round to go. 21.50 IST, end of round 8. Credit must go to Amuzu for he is still able to stand on his feet after taking so much punishment throughout this fight. Vijender wins yet another round but is not taking any risks. He doesn't want to put Amuzu on the floor and wants to take the fight till the end, it seems. IOS boxing photo. 21.46 IST, end of round 7. Vijender wins another round after landing some heavy blows on Amuzu at the end there. Viju must be miles ahead of Amuzu on points at this stage. 21.41 IST, end of round 6. Amuzu does well to hold on as it almost seemed the referee would have to stop the fight after Vijender landed a combination of left and right jabs plus on his opponent's face. 21.40 IST, Amuzu is struggling big time now. 21.39 IST, AMUZUWOBBLES. Vijender goes on the aggression and manages to connect heavy.